Welcome back. What kept you? Now for a seasoned Mick Hucknall impersonator who's far from ginger. Clap, it's just me. That was absolutely amazing. I'm going to go with Sophie, because you actually know Mick Hucknall.
Yeah, you sound just...
So do you think that was an insult or a credit?
I just turned away for a second and it sounds... You sounded exactly like him.
Oh, thank you very much.
And, I mean, he's one of the greatest singers of all time. And live, he's phenomenal. And I mean, if you had your whole outfit on and stuff, I probably wouldn't be able to tell.
You'd probably laugh because of the ginger wig.
No. Do you have the ruby as well?
Oh, I don't know, just a bit of carrot sometimes.
Ah, okay. But no, honestly, I think you'd entertain as well as being quality music to listen to.
Oh, thank you very much.
Danny?
You blew me away. Totally blew me away. I mean, if you turn away and listen to it, it sounds exactly like him.
Yeah. All right. Grace?
I don't really like Simply Red, actually. It's not my taste, but I really enjoyed listening to you and watching you. I really, really, you're brilliant. You really were, and I loved
Thank
it.
Thank you very much.
I really, really enjoyed the pal. My mum is a big Simply Red fan as well, and like, so I mean, it's kind of growing up. You know, she was listening to the Simply Red CDs and so on and so on, and it kind of reminds me a lot of old times and stuff. Mm-hmm. And I know she'd really enjoy it, and I really, really enjoyed it. And literally, like, you close your eyes for a second, and it 100% is Mick Hucknall.
Very kind words. Thank you very much.